how to easily assemble and into lever belt. So in your package you'll have a lever, the back plate, two screws, and you're going to need a flathead screwdriver of a reasonable size. So first thing you want to do now is just identify the inside of the belt, which is going to be labeled with your little size label. So that's the inside, which sits on you. So next you want to work out which holes you're going to use. Either put it around yourself to estimate, or just have a guess and go straight in the middle. If it's too far in or out, you just have to move it. So put your screws in and the back plate and feed it in the base there. Now, what you want to do with your lever, it needs to be orientated so the lever comes outwards towards the end of the belt. So when you put it on, it'll come out like that. So next thing you want to do is feed in one of the screws. So easiest way is just pop your screwdriver in one of the screws there. And we just want to thread just the start of one of the holes in the lever. So just get a few revolutions in there just to get it nicely threaded. Like so. Go ahead and do the other screw now, getting it threaded in, but not the whole way, just a few revolutions. Like so. Now from this point we can go ahead and tighten the whole thing. Best to just go alternate between each of the screws, doing them the whole way up, nice and tightly. Keep going until both screws are nicely threaded in all the way and the lever's secure to the belt. And it'll look like so. From this point, you can go ahead and put the belt on, test it out for sizing. Pretty easy, just put it around your torso, put the lever in, give it a nice tap like that, and you're ready to go. Pull the lever in, and you're locked in. And that's pretty much it, guys. Nice and easy.